Well, there's now a lawsuit against the FDNY and Commissioner Laura Kavanaugh alleging age discrimination. The suit filed in Brooklyn State Supreme Court claims that several top FDNY members were demoted, ousted, or forced into retirement. In the suit, Commissioner Kavanaugh is also accused of retaliation and creating a hostile workplace. We reached out to the city, but they had no comment as of this hour.